The deposits are very low thermal conductivity, about 2.9 watts per meter cubed. Okay, this is the thermal conductivity for a copper tube. It's about 400. You can see the big difference. If there are deposits there, heat transfer will go down. And then more pumping power, delta P, is proportional to the fourth of the diameter in Poisson law. So higher pressure drop, higher pumping cost. And then of course, when we have fouling, we need to clean the heat exchangers. Cleaning, yeah? So it means we have to shut down, right? In power plant design, shutting down will cost a lot of money, right? So during the design, during the process of making the power plant, you have to have a backup, right? Heat exchanger, two heat exchangers. So it means two heat exchangers, shut down here, cleaning, the other heat exchanger is working. But two heat exchangers, more money, correct? More money. And then when we shut down, cleaning, it doesn't mean perfect cleaning. There are a lot of deposits remaining, so efficiency will also still go down. So there's a very big need to actually mitigate fouling formation or prevent. Prevention is the ideal situation, but nobody in the entire world doing research have prevented fouling yet. It's a major unresolved problem in heat exchangers. So look.